昨晚凌晨四点你做紧乜？是不是睡觉呢？我相信大部分人都是的了。一个美国记者曾经问过 Kobe， 你做了什么令到你这么成功的？ Kobe Bryant 望着他那对篮球鞋就说，你有没有见过凌晨四点的洛杉矶？我经常都见到的，因为我那一刻就已经开始训练。今天想分享两个 Kobe Bryant inspire 到我的故事。对于 Kobe 来说，朝早四点起身训练是 common sense 来的。我哋一齊聽下佢點講。
I mean, to me, it just makes complete sense.
Not to us.
Well, I don't like. Okay, so
see, we.
All right.
What you usually? I'm sleeping at 4 a.m. You're working out. So well, talk about that.
Okay, so if your job is to try to be the best basketball player you can be, mm-hmm. right? To do that, you have to practice. You have to train. Right? You want to train as much as you can, as often as you can. So if you get up at 10 in the morning.Train at 11, right? 12, say 12, train at 12, train for 2 hours, 12 to 2. You have to let your body recover. So you eat, recover, whatever. You get back out, you train, start training again at 6. Train from 6 to 8, right? And now you go home, you shower, you eat dinner, you go to bed, you wake up, you do it again, right? Those are two sessions. Right? Now imagine you wake up at 3, you train at 4. You go 4 to 6, come home, breakfast, relax, so, blah, blah, blah. Now you're back at it again, 9 to 11.Relax, and now all of a sudden you're back at it again, 2 to 4, and now you're back at it again, 7 to 9. Look how much more training I have done by simply starting at 4, right? And so now you do that, and as the years go on, the separation that you have with your competitors and your peers just grows larger and larger and larger and larger and larger. And by year 5 or 6, doesn't matter what kind of work they do in the summer, they're never going to catch up, because they're 5 years behind. So it makes sense to get up and start your day early because you can get more work in.
Is that genetic? Or is that something you ingrained and trained yourself?
No, it was
Who
just,
taught you that?
For me, it was just common sense. Like, I can, if I start earlier, I can train more hours. And I know the other guys aren't doing it because I know what their training schedule is. Right? So I know if I do this consistently over time, the gap's just going to widen and widen and widen and widen and widen, and they won't be able to get that back.So to me, it was just common sense and like thinking, how can I get an advantage? Oh, start early. Yeah, let's do that.
When did you start doing that?
In high school. High school, we start. My first class in high school was 7:45. I used to get to the gym around 5 a.m. And I played for school.
其實我們大部分見到的通常都是 Kobe 入球啊，場上成功的畫面。試問有誰真的會在意他為了成為最好的籃球員這20年來背后付出的日日如是的训练啊、射波啊、走篮动作啊，看回他比赛的影片啊，思考怎样可以进步啊，同埋不再犯他曾经犯过的错呢。当我听完 NBA 退役球员 J. William 讲回他和 Kobe 的这个故事，就连我不是打 NBA 的，我都觉得遇着 Kobe 这个对手真的都挺恐怖的。
So the game was at 7. I was like, you know what? I'm going to come to the Staples Center because we're playing. This is when the Lakers had Kobe and Shaq.Okay, this is like the championship Lakers. I was like, you know, I'm gonna get there at 3 o'clock. I want to make sure I make 400 made shots before I go back into the room, and then I sit in the sauna and I get ready for the game. Who do I see? I see Kobe Bryant already working out. So once I set my foot across that line, I start working out. And so I worked out for a good hour, hour and a half. And when I came off, after I was done, I sat down, and of course I still heard the ball bouncing. I looked down, I'm like, this guy's still working out.He was working out. Like, it looks like he was in a dead sweat when I got here, and he's still going. And it's not like his moves are nonchalant or lazy. He's doing like game moves, you know? I sit there and I unlace my shoes. I'm like, I want to see how long this goes. So I sit out there and watch another 25 minutes, and he got done. I said, okay, I think I've seen enough. Go play, you know, come back, get in the sauna, get ready for the game. That game, he drops 40 on us, okay?And after the game is over, I'm like, I have to ask this guy. Like, I have to understand, like, why he works like that.
Right.
So after the game is over, I'm like, hey, Kobe, like, why were you in the gym for so long? He's like, because I saw you come in. and I wanted you to know that it doesn't matter how hard you work, that I'm willing to work harder than you.
Wow.
You inspired me to be better.
Right.
And it was the first time I started to see this level of competitiveness where I said,I need to start doing more.
Right.
But you never get better if you're not willing to put in the time.
喺到呢度，我想问你一个问题：你开始做紧你想做嘅嘢未啊？高比死咗嗰一刻，我问自己：如果当时系我喺个直升机度，会点呢？我第一时间喺度谂，我仲有好多嘢未做，我唔想就咁就死，起码呢一刻我唔想先啦。所以我做咗呢条影片。希望 inspire 到自己繼續去做，就算全世界嘅人同你講冇可能，你都要去試一試，去創造呢個可能。呢個世界上有大多數人都只係喺夢想出邊行一個圈，佢哋都冇盡力去捍衞佢，可能就係缺少 Kobe 呢份勇氣。你得嘅 ，just do it。